at this noodle.
This is so fucking beautiful. Each and every one of you are beautiful. The guy yelling at me, the guy, I know you, I know a lot of faces up here.
Very beautiful, a lot of beauty inside.
Dexter, this is going to be probably the best thing that has ever happened to rock and roll ever right here tonight in Paris.
I've got a good feeling about tonight. I think it's going to be a special one. But you're saying the best thing to happen to rock and roll ever.
The best thing that happened to rock and roll ever right here in Paris. I'm sure of it. I can already feel it. Can you feel it?
I can't. I'd like to see that. I'd like to see the best thing to happen ever.
You're witnessing it. This is history. It's a historic evening here. Thank you guys for being here with us. It really does mean the world to us. We're just getting warmed up. We're just getting started. We're going to play a bunch of songs. We're going to do a new one right now, the latest song off our, the title track off our latest record. This is Let the Bad Times Roll. We hope you like it.
Yeah. man, it's such a shame. Take a chance, everything's a game. Looking up, nothing's gonna change. Well, more's ahead, memories better. I said, I'm on the road. I'm tired of cause I know it's getting over. No need to know it's headed. I'm on the road. I'm tired of cause I know. I know you wanna hit that. I know you wanna hit that. I'm on the road. It's better when I'm dead. Consequences are a lot.
Yeah, it must be emitting a radiation that is injurious to the human being. I suggest, I urge, that everybody keeps clear till we know more about its effect.
We'll be right back.
This could go on all night, Noodles. I love this. I love this. Can you believe that?
Paris fucking rules!
Rules. I don't even care that they're not singing our song. That's okay. It's so great. It's a great moment. This... It works. It's just one of those songs that works.
At least it's not bro him, right?
No. You know why this works though? Because there's so many people here tonight. This is a huge crowd.
It's fucking, yeah.
I can't even imagine how many people might be here tonight.
Hey, control, can I get a number? What's the capacity tonight?
The capacity? I don't know.
Wait, I'm getting a number.
There's it's gotta be hundreds.
Oh my
at
God.
Least.
They're telling me it's a world record, Dexter.
A world record?
Yeah, not counting comp tickets.
Okay.
Here at the Percy in Paris, we sold 7,365,022 tickets!
I mean, Noodles, come on. There's a lot of people here, I know, but... I think you made that number up. I don't even think you can remember that number repeated exactly the same.
I did not make that number up. That number was given to me by Control. Control, can I have that number one more time? Again, world record number here at the Percy.
Yeah.
In Paris. 7,325,022 people here tonight. World record.
Does that count pregnant people? How would that add to the tally?
I don't know. That's beyond my pay grade, Dexter.
Even more. Well, congratulations on a world record. That's amazing, right? You said it was going to be a history-making night, Noodles.
Absolutely. But you know what? A lot of people like to focus on quantity of an audience, like the number. But I want to listen to the quality of an audience. And this is a quality audience we have here tonight.
A quality audience.
I mean,
in terms of what?
Just listen to that, Dexter. Listen to that.
You guys are some good singers. Good singers out there.
Dude, Pavarotti's got nothing on this crowd.
That's for sure.
This is like a choir of angels here in Paris tonight.
A choir of angels, angelic in their singing.
Angelic voices, yes, beautiful voices.
But in their hearts.
Oh, but in their hearts there's mischief, my friend.
Mischief.
Yes. I can see a twinkle in each and every one of their eyes. There's a certain spark of intelligence that lets me know they love their curse words, am I right?
Curse words, like what?
Curse words like fucking mad and all kinds of shit.
Are you guys ready to sing and say bad words with us?
Yes!
Let's do it! Drivers are in, such attitudes. When I show my peace, complain, see some things on. Feel like I'm God, you stupid. Nice wanking on the guitar there, Noodles. That was great. There was some Really good.
I practice a lot, my friend. I practice a lot.
So this is my friend Noodles, and
hi, everybody!
We call him Noodles. He got his name because he's always playing the guitar. He's always noodling on the guitar. Never stops playing guitar. But he actually has picked up some songs along the way. He can play almost any song you can name, he can play it. Like, you were playing that one the other day. I think it was Black Sabbath, right? That's Black Sabbath? I think that's Black Sabbath. Songs, you do your thing. I'm gonna get out of the way here for a minute.
All right, ever since I was a kid living in my parents' house, I loved to just go in my room, sit on the bed, and learn how to play guitar. It didn't matter, like rock and roll, blues, punk rock was the one that got me the most, but I liked other stuff, anything that had a power and a riff. Here's what I learned in my parents' house about 2 weeks ago. It goes something like this. My parents' bedroom and this band, huh? Let's hear it for these guys. Let's do one more song. This is something Todd taught me the other day. I think he might have even wrote this one. I don't know. I'd never heard it before, but Todd taught me backstage. Let's try this one. It's free on the internet, so be sure to look it up. We're going to do a little segment right now that we like to call Noodles Plays With Himself.
Thank you.
right. Merci. Cheers, everybody. Cheers. Thank you. You know, it's really great to be here tonight, play the show, and it's especially great because, you know, of course, we couldn't play shows for a long time because of COVID and everything, and so just being able to come back here and play for you guys tonight, it's really very special to us. It's very special to get to play our songs for you. Thank you guys very much for coming. It's great. You know, during COVID, we lost a lot of people. We lost a lot of people that were close to us. And so the song I'm going to play tonight is Gone Away. And I'm going to dedicate it to them, the song. We're going to play it on the piano because I feel like it's a little more personal on the piano. You know, of course, losing someone that's close to you is one of the hardest things you can go through in life, right? And when we lose someone, we grieve. And when we grieve, we are alone. But what I want to say is, we don't have to be alone. So I'd like to see the lights on your phones tonight to show me that we don't have to be alone through all this. And come on, show me this. Here. All right, that's what I like. We are not alone. This one's Gone Away.
Best night ever, Dexter.
Best night ever.
Best night ever.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Hell yeah, Dexter. Hell yeah.
Yeah. I'll take your oh yeah. I'll say hell yeah. Hell yeah.
How about I see your hell yeah and I raise you a fuck yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, I like
fuck
that better.
Yeah. Yeah!
avec self-esteem.
Noodles, that is what I'm fucking talking about. You know what I think drove them crazy just for those past few minutes was that fucking song, though. That song's a fucking banger. I fucking love that song.
I don't know. I think it was the confetti, but whatever.
I think it was the song. So who wrote that song, Dexter? Who wrote that song?
The last one?
The last one we just did. Who wrote that one?
I wrote that song. I wrote that song. You're gonna go fuck it. I made it up.
In fact, didn't you write almost every song we're gonna hear from the stage tonight?
Almost every song, yeah, actually.
Almost every song.
Let me tell you about my friend Dexter Holland here. I'm going to embarrass him for a minute. Man, I'm going to embarrass you. I'm going to take great pleasure in it. My friend Dr. Dexter Holland not just writes songs like that, you know, out of all the songs you heard today, the fucking best songs, best punk rock songs in the world, he also has a hot sauce empire. He flies his own jet all the way around the world. And just recently, he went back to school and he got his PhD in molecular biology. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Dexter Holland!
Thank you, really, thank you. It's not that big of a deal. Thank you, though. Thank you very much. I'm very honored. Thank you. You can stop now.
It's a big fucking deal, Dr. Dexter Holland!
Just call me Dexter.
Why don't I try to embarrass the rest of the band? On bass, over here with the really tight pants on and the striped shirt, the always sexy, always handsome Dr. Todd Morse.
Another doctor.
Back on drums, known for his denim shorts, the teen phenom, Dr. Brandon Burtzborn. Back behind me, on every other instrument known to man, if you've had sex with him once, you want to have sex with him all the time, the very enterprising Dr. Jonah Nimoy. And it has been my pleasure to serve as your nurse practitioner of the evening. I am Noodles.
Way to go, Noodles.
Yeah.
So did it end up being what you thought it was going to be tonight? Is it?
We're not there yet. First of all, I want to give a shout. It's our last night of tour with the opening bands. We've been traveling with them for a couple of weeks now. Great guys, all great blokes. And so let's hear it for Trash Boat. And let's hear it for 4 Years Strong. And I want to thank both Trash Boat and 4 Years Strong for helping us make tonight the best thing that has ever happened to rock and roll. No. Not just rock and roll. The best thing that has ever happened to music in the history of music. We did it, Paris! In all honesty, you guys have made this night just incredibly special for us. This is our biggest headlining show of the tour, and it's been incredible. We feel you, we see you, we feel the energy, we feel, oh my God, we heard your voices. You guys have just been truly incredible. Can't thank you enough. Merci beaucoup, Paris! Merci beaucoup, Paris!
La, la. Time today.
I can't begin.